Hi there guys, and welcome back to some more Rebuilding the Detroit Lions. We're into episode 4 of season 2, and we are currently 5-0, which is exactly what we wanted to see. And we're going up against the 1-4 Saints, who have a better team than us, but clearly are in a bit of a rut. We're going to go through the weekly process and then get into that game. So, let's go into this GM meeting. They've got a prospect spotlight for us, someone who they want us to consider drafting. We may want you to take a deeper look at cornerback Cameron Macklin. He's been standing out from other prospects in terms of his football IQ. Perfect. Let me take a look at his tape and scouting report and see if he looks like a good fit. So I need to remember his name and go and find him. Okay, we start on defense. I start with play action. Ooh, who's that? No, how do we let him get past me? Well, how did I let him get past me? Not we. We did nothing. As if. There was absolutely no penetration there whatsoever. There we go. That's what we want to see. We did all right. Now it's just defending the pass. There we go. We get to the quarterback. Oh, that's a big hole. Very patient from Swift as well. Gets 14 yards on that first carry. Swift on the ground again. There we go. Gets another 12 yards. Well, 13 yards even. Two rushes, 27 yards. Love to see it. Gilby could get open here. His speed is going to be a big part of what we use. There he is. He trucks a man and gets 20 yards on his first catch. This is week 2.
We like coming right out of the gate. Let's go ahead and get right to it.
Oh, I get sacked. We didn't really have much open there. I needed to take off a bit earlier. Okay, we're back to Swift on the ground. He's had a good start to this game. There's another big hole that we've managed to open there. 3 for 35 so far today. This one's potentially touchdown or check down here. If it stays cover 2, Hockenson's getting it. It doesn't. And there's Swift with the catch. And gets down to the 11. Brown starts 2 for 2 for 33. Swift 3 for 35. Swift, massive hole right up the middle. We get a touchdown. We take the lead. Okay. We get to him again. Force a fumble. It's DeAndre. DeShaun Ham. I keep saying DeAndre Ham. It's DeShaun Ham, and he's just scored on a fumble return touchdown. Love to see it.
To throw on third down, Shelton.
Ferrari 8. Oh, yes.
Operating from the gun, Shelton.
Oh, someone's always going to be open. But Michael Thomas has fumbled it. And Franklin has recovered it. You love to see it. Another turnover forced.
But maybe you're in the midst of something special.
Well, you and I both know.
We go Swift. Oh, Hilton, you meant to block him. Just start jogging. But Swift gets the first down. Keeps holding the ball. Good play. Swift up the middle gets the first down. Another 7 yards. He's doing so well on the ground.
Back to throw now on first down.
There's Hockenson with a great grab. And gets us down to the 16-yard line. Saw the defender coming down to try and meet that. That was dangerous.
They'll set up to throw.
I just like, come on, Sue. Yeah, I suppose it is Cam Jordan that is showing. It's opposite. Will Hockenson be opening a cover 2 look here? No. No, he won't. There's Swift. Well, he drops the ball. So we finish this drive with a field goal attempt. There we have it. It's a 17-0 lead with 3 minutes left of the first half.
Throwing again.
No.
Firing quickly here, and that's complete.
Oh, God. Just missing all the hit sticks.
Again, he'll drop to throw.
He'll get this out wide. There we go. Petty takes a lick to the face, basically.
They've got to find the football and
Sometimes they don't see the defender. And in this case, he took a pretty good shot.
And they managed to convert that. That's so annoying. See if we can keep him out of the end zone here.
From the red zone now, they'll look to throw.
And we get the sack there. Bryant gets there.
Pass protection scheme a little bit. Maybe bring another guy into the backfield.
They get to the quarterback again. On Uzurike gets there for the second time this game. His kick is good though. 17-3 as we head towards the half. We'll start it on the ground with Swift. It's a great block. Look at that hole again. It's just as we started the first half. 9 for 71 for Swift. Okay. Hit Hilton. It's a good pass, a good completion. Brown gets up to 100 yards passing for the game. Looks like it's man. Gilby with the speed. Well, gets the first down. He doesn't get anywhere further than that. It's actually man, okay. Swift gets a little bit of a chip. And Gilby gets all the way down to the 9 yard line. It's zone. There's Gilby. And there's his first receiving touchdown of the season. His first of his career. Nice. Very nice indeed. Very good drive.
Ready to begin their drive.
Swift will get
the
ball.
What
a great block from the left guard there.
Looking to throw.
There's Hockenson. Oh, as if that's picked. As if that is picked. That's a good tackle from Brown, but that should not have been picked. No! That is bullshit. That is absolute bollocks. Swift finds the hole, cuts it back, and then, gets another 11 yards. It's probably, he's on 106 yards so far today. Go back to the ground again. Oh, it's another massive hole that they've opened, and the cutback lane was there.
Defensive line, they've been knocked around the entire game, and
yeah, Swift goes up the sideline, gets the catch, and that's a first down. It is. Oh, it's a fumble. Of course, it's a fumble. Should have just not.
It's the Saints who hold the football.
Let the play action run out, or that play out. There's another sack. And there again. You can't afford to throw the ball away.
Gotta try it here. He's back to throw. Now he'll let this one go.
As if. Oh.
Looked like he got the feet down.
That's bullshit.
Looking to throw. Shelton.
There we go. It's another sack. On Uzurike has got 2.5 sacks now. Got to the quarterback 6 times this game. Exceptional numbers from what I'm used to. Okay, so they change their formation. I don't like it.
As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive.
Flag? What's the flag? Don't tell me it's roughing the passer. Thank you. We go back to Swift.
Well, someone's got to be confused.
That's what I think. I'm pretty sure that the bench is saying take the penalty, and somehow in the heat.
18 for 126. What a game for Swift.
He'll drop to throw.
There's Hilton again. Gets the first down.
Here's a play fake as they set up to throw.
There's Gilby with the catch again. He gets out of bounds as well. 14 of 18, 225 and a touchdown. And a pick, of course. See whether we can get a big play. Oh, that's a big hole. And that brings up a third and manageable now.
Third and 5. They'll set up a throw.
Hockenson gets in for the touchdown. That was so close. I thought he was going to stop a bit sooner. But there we go. We put this game away. Cover 4 drop, and we put a spy in as well.
Ah,
That's the only problem, is when you just have players that come back for no apparent reason.
They'll look to throw again.
There we go. Onwuzurike, Onwuzurike has been incredible this game.
On third down, Shelton.
What? What bullshit? Really is.
Get after it. Forget the field goal kicker. He doesn't matter.
Picked off by Jeff Okuda. And can he go the entire length of the field? That's going to be a 100-yard pick six. What a play. Two defensive scores in this game now. Okay, so even after a great week for our defensive tackle with 3.5 sacks, he's not player of the week. But I feel like this one breakout player that we have here is going to be him. So let's have a look. Oh, okay. Coach, I want you to keep an eye on Hand, the defensive lineman. He was a big part of our win last week. I'm not totally sold on him yet, but if he has a repeat performance against the Rams this week, he might turn out to be a very, very special player. So hold the Rams to less than 75 rushing yards and one rushing touchdown, or get Deshaun Hand 2 interceptions, 4 fumbles, tackles for loss, or sacks. So nice. Yeah, I think we can do that. I certainly hope we can do that. Oruwari, eh? Wanted a little bit more on his salary. So if we do that, see how he feels about that. Perfect. Him for another 3 years. I like that. Okay, so our training is complete. Players are upgraded. And we take on the 2-4 Los Angeles Rams. I really hope Hand is in the lineup.
Being able to take the ball away, give it back to their offense, that's something that's emphasized each and every week, and they carried it out.
And there we go, that's a sack. Who is that? 95, Romeo Okwara. There's a run. Loses a yard. Was Hand in on that tackle? Looks like he was. Then back to the ground with Swift. It's a good. It was a good run. 25 yards. 25 with 6 carries. It's going to be Gilby with the catch. Breaks a tackle. Gets the first down. So Brown starts 3 for 3 for 24. Got a chance at a touchdown here. What a hole they've opened up again there. No holding as well, which is nice to see. Yep, there's Hockenson with the catch, and he'll go in for the touchdown. We take the lead. And there we go, there's a sack. McNeil there gets their defensive tackle. And who's that? That's Bryant that time with the sack. I was really hoping it was going to be Hand.
Second quarter been nice and effective for them, hasn't it?
It's a good first run as well, with 6 yards, 9 for 48 so far. It also looks like zone. There's Swift over the middle, gets the catch and the first down.
They'll look to throw now on first down.
There's Gilby wide open, gets out of bounds as well. Ramsey comes up to make the tackle. Hand it off to Swift again. It's a good run. That's Ragnow getting up to the second level, 10 for 55. It's a good start to this game for Mr. Swift. Give it back to him. Great hold. Good patience as well to try and get an extra block. It's another blitz. Whoop! Hilton gets the catch for the first down. I was not sure if we were going to get that. I only saw the other defender in zone around there as I threw the ball. Okay, let's see if we can get a touchdown here off the play action. They're on the goal line.
The play action fake. They'll look to throw. Steps away.
Touchdown. In for the rushing touchdown. I could have thrown the ball, but I just didn't know if it was worth it there.
They try again with a first down now.
Well, Akers gets 7 yards there. 2 for 6 yards now. See if we can. I was hoping we were going to get a sack or something there, but when they run a quick out like that, sometimes you can't cover it. Looks like they're going to potentially go to the ground again.
Second down, they'll go with Akers again.
Walker makes the tackle. That's a big rush, big run. 18 yards on that one.
To another one in Orlando.
Probably going to go to the air now that we're.
Stats and scores from around the NFL.
Oh, I thought that was going to potentially be a fumble, but Stafford gets seven out of that. No, there's a massive chance to hit him as he was trying to catch it there. He didn't get it.
Throwing on third down, Stafford. Gonna throw deep for the end zone. And that will be incomplete.
Knocked away by Okuda. We haven't forced the turnovers like we did against the Saints, but we still have a decent lead going into our last drive of the half. Okay, we're in a cover two look. Will it be Swift or Hockenson that they leave open if it stays in cover two? It doesn't stay in cover two. There we go, we get 9 yards on the carry. There's Swift from Brown. Hilton doesn't quite realize he's intended to block there. It was man zone there, and we get Hilton. We still have time to get a touchdown here. There's Hilton. He's going to go. He's going to get there. And what a play. Swift sent in motion on a go, and he blocks the man in the end zone so that Hilton can get the touchdown.
And that absolutely starts with finding some way to put together a touchdown drive here.
Franklin can't quite make the tackle, but Stafford starts the half with a first down pass.
To throw is Stafford.
Hands just okay. I don't know what happened there, but Stafford snapped the ball and just froze. I think it's another thing, another bug with this game. But Hand gets his fumble recovery as well, so he should go up to a superstar this game. Sorry, as his development trait after this game. Swift on the on the handoff, and he gets a first down. 71 yards isn't a bad output so far today.
Can they get it back together and find their way back to the end zone?
Gilby, his speed gets him into the end zone. We get the touchdown anyway. That's Brown's third of the day. I expect that they will run the ball here.
You never know where these things are going to go, do you?
No, what was it? You got a John Heisman quote about that,
yeah,
right?
He said the football no. is probably a prolate spheroid.
What? How many more times is he going to run into his own guy, get stumbled, and then still make more yards?
It was actually in the game plan for him to have as few carries as he has, but it might play
what on earth is going on there? Oh no, Romeo Okwara is injured.
Now after the completion,
well, I say that as he runs off the field.
Here's Stafford.
Oh.
And he'll find his target. Woods, it's
okay.
And it's going to be another first down as they'll get him to the ground.
They're basically doing what I did to him.
He did the field the entire game using a variety of coverages.
Now this one to his tight end out of the
managed to stop Higbee from getting the first down, but as usual, Higbee stiff-armed guy first.
Stafford.
And there's a sack. Who's that? On Muzurike. Another sack for him. He's been so good the last couple of weeks.
Desperation time for Stafford on fourth down. He'll take a shot for the end zone.
Great swap from Okuda as well. They turn the ball over on downs, and we have a chance now. Well, take a load of clock off, really.
Made it very difficult right there. Now they need to repeat that effort.
Yeah, bring seven.
There's Gilby.
Whatever's going to take to slow him down.
And some space here.
Okay.
Here's a play fake as they set up to throw.
Is that going to be a hold or a?
Incomplete. Now a penalty flag down.
Yes, yeah,
I. Okay.
To be fair, Sewell doesn't actually...
That's on the tackle, Panay Sewell.
Jackson has a torn labrum again. All right, Peck, you're coming in. Okay. Quite a few yards Sewell. Back. Swift manages to get it back
and
to a... Third and 10 now. They're probably going to expect the pass here, really. Well, they should.
Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. He'll buy some time right.
Bryant with a catch, and there we go, first down. What, open hole, and Swift gets down to the 7-yard line. The Rams still not out of the goal line defense, even though we have a strong look. Swift up the middle, in for the touchdown. That caps his day as his 6th rushing touchdown of the season.
Now Stafford. He's going to let it fly.
Okuda against Cooper Kupp, and it's incomplete again. Fourth down, and the Rams will punt the ball.
Once again, it's Swift.
Okay, this game is over. We win 35-3. So, let's see whether Hand got his development trait upgrade. There we go. He is now a superstar. Unbelievable. Okay, so we start the season 7-0 after 2 wins against the Saints and the Rams. 2 games that I would have expected to lose on paper, given the players that the Rams and the Saints both have. But we come away with victories, and next episode, we will go into games against the Eagles and our first game against the Green Bay Packers. But as always, guys, thank you for watching. If you have any feedback for me, please leave it in a comment below. And if you want to keep up to date with everything that I'm doing, including more rebuilding the Detroit Lions, then please subscribe. And I will see you next time.